Hello, my name is David Graham, certified instructor at the Marriott Golf Academy in Orlando, Florida. My students will have a successful warm-up, but they won't have the same success on the golf course. And I think that's because the precision that's required from them on the golf course, they don't recreate that on the range. So if I don't clearly define a target that I'm hitting to on the range, I might be hitting the ball to the right and really not be aware of it. But then when I get on the golf course, and I'm aimed at a very specific target and the ball goes to the right, then I get real frustrated because I'm not hitting the quality shots I thought I was hitting on the range. So it's very, very important that we clearly define our target line. Here I have a few alignment sticks down, so that way when I hit golf balls between my sticks, I know exactly if I'm lined up properly and I'm going to get good quality feedback on my ball strike. So because that range is very easy to hit, it's important that we clearly pick a target out, and that way we're getting proper feedback. Do that and your scores will start to lower on the golf course. Stay tuned to golfweek.com for more tips from the Marriott Golf Academy.